Boogie in the morning are number one in Edinburgh, the Lothians and Fife. Correct at time of recording. But that's not enough. Boogie wants more.
I don't care. I want more. This is gin.
Boogie wants a number one single in any one of these countries. Estonia. Luxembourg. Vatican City. Uzbekistan. But the problem is, none of the team can sing. So, we have invited you to audition as we launch our bid to find a star in a feature we've called 4th 1's Got the Voice Factor.
And I don't want the world to see me, 'cause I don't think that they'd understand. When everything's made to be broken, I just want you to know who I am.
I've got goosebumps, sorry. Yeah. That's just, what a voice. It's an incredible
voice,
isn't
it? You can tell that you've had a lot of coaching. And
what an amazing voice for
See,
a
when
16-year-old,
I was 16,
really.
When I was 16, I wouldn't even look at anybody. I was like,
But you were Huyken District BMX champion.
BMX champion, yeah. Under 14s, actually.
So. I don't know if it's yes or a no from me, but all you do is hold me.
Yes. Didn't I tell you, Portobello, that's where all the talent comes from?
I tell you, I know.
Amazing. So good. And you only started playing guitar 5 years ago?
Yeah, 5 years ago.
It's brilliant. I mean, I'm just in awe of people like you that can...
You've got such a gorgeous tone of voice, though, as well. And you're clearly passionate about it. You lose yourself in the music, which is lovely to see.
And, I mean, if you didn't know that it was Amy McDonald's song, you could pass it off as your own. You were so into it.
I know.
Right then, Louis Walsh.
Yeah.
Break it down, girls, hit your hallelujah. Girls, hit your hallelujah. Girls, hit your hallelujah. 'Cause uptown funk gon' give it to you. 'Cause uptown funk gon' give it to you. 'Cause uptown funk gon' give it to you. Saturday night, I'm waiting in a spot. I said, don't believe me, just watch.
Oh,
come on.
Brilliant. Well done, mate.
Fantastic. That is amazing.
I thought that you had a real presence as well when you were doing it. You were getting so into the song and not a shy performer at all.
Yeah.
When we get to Vegas and we have our residency there off the back of this song, you know, when this song goes worldwide and we have smash hits and stuff,
yeah.
How are you going to feel about leaving Thornton?
Well, as I said, I do stay in Kirkcaldy now, so it won't be that a big deal.
Right, zero. You're halfway there then.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. Thornton, Kirkcaldy, Vegas.
Vegas.
4th 1's Got the Voice Factor.